ମଝିରେ 2 ବର୍ଷର ମୁଁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରିଥିଲି, ତା'ର 6 ମାସ 7 ମାସ ହେଇଥିଲା ଯେତେବେଳେ ସୁଟିଂ, ସେତେବେଳୁ ହିଁ ଆରମ୍ଭ ହୋଇଥିଲା। ତ ଧୂଆ ତ ନିଜେ କରିଛୁ ଦେଖିଛୁ, ଏବଂ 1000 ଦିନର ଦେଖିଛୁ, ଅବଶ୍ୟ ସେଥିରେ ବି ଥିଲୁ କିନ୍ତୁ ଅନ୍ୟମାନେ ବୁଝିଥିଲେ। ଆମେ ଶୁଣିଛୁ ବଢ଼ିପାରୁଛି, ଓଜନ ଠିକ୍ ସମୟରେ ହେଇପାରୁଛି, ତାହା ହିଁ ଆମେ ଜ୍ଞାନ ବାବଦରେ ପାଇପାରୁଛୁ।
The burden of maternal and child undernutrition in India is far higher than in any other country in the world. In Kinjar district, as in other districts throughout India, access to information about nutrition, about maternal child health is limited. Spring is focused on improving the capacity of local health agents to understand the importance of nutrition and communicate the importance of nutrition. Funded by the U.S. Agency for International Development, the Spring Project has embraced community video as a game changer. Spring partnered with Digital Green, an India and U.S.-based nonprofit already working in Kianjar, with a local NGO, Varat, successfully changing agricultural practices using community video. We were interested in adapting their existing agricultural platform for the promotion of maternal, infant, and young child nutrition.
At Digital Green, we partner with existing development efforts that are already working with rural communities. We train 4 to 6 people from the community to produce short videos that are essentially by the community, featuring their testimonials, their experiences, demonstrating practices to their peers, and then have these videos shared amongst the community using video as a starting point for our conversation.
Starting from identifying the content, till the video production and editing, everything is done at the community level. Though initially we started with agriculture, Digital Green model is a very flexible model and it has great potentiality to adapt to other sectors.
We saw a natural linkage between agriculture and nutrition, and we thought this would be an amazing partnership. Here was a platform that was taking off and we wanted nutrition to be part of it.
We already had an existing agricultural program that was taking place in Orissa, but they didn't really have this nutrition component. And so the Spring team, with its technical expertise, came in and actually trained these frontline workers on how to both produce content as well as to distribute content pertaining to these nutrition practices.
We did formative research with the community to understand different facilitating factors and barriers among the community members.
That intervention really helped us to have an insight to our own communities. We were working on agriculture, but that gave us an insight to the social and nutritional problem structures of the community.
The next important step for us was, we know what are the contents we need to develop, our intervention strategy, but what about the capacity building? A training module was designed and we trained all the mediators working in these 30 villages.
Producing videos for nutrition was a little bit more challenging. In agriculture, you can see the land, you can see the seedling, whereas in nutrition, a lot of it is reasonably abstract.
We introduced the field testing of the videos to better understand how they would be received. We understood some of the questions that the audience was going to have, and we were able to prepare the local agents to better facilitate a dialogue around those issues.
Because this mediator is also from the community, he or she becomes a part of this whole discussion, and that connection actually triggers the impact. During disseminations, they collect feedback. The adoptions people do, the questions people ask, the suggestions people give, and we go back with the solutions to the community.
The data collection tool helps us track the self-reported adoptions and promotions of the behaviors that the videos are highlighting. The community asked for additional viewings and new topics. They want to learn more about nutrition, they want to learn more about diet, they want to learn more about maternal child health. We see that the demand for the videos is a huge indication of the success of the project.
A lot of the partners that we work with are very keen to try to see how can we leverage this platform, how can we introduce health and nutrition practices. And a lot of the learnings that we've developed through the work and the collaboration with Spring are informing the work that we're doing.
One of the major outcomes of this year-long collaboration was the development of a community video for nutrition guide that pulls all of the pieces of this approach together. The formative research tools, the training tools, the data collection tools. With the amazing changes in technology, we as nutritionists have to embrace these new communication tools, and we have to figure out how to use them most effectively. We really believe that video is a powerful medium. Seeing a behavior demonstrated by someone from a similar community has impact. This approach has successfully promoted improved nutrition practices in Kianjar, and Spring is excited to take what we've learned and expand it to other communities and countries around the world.
মানে বহুত ভাল লাগবো আৰু সবু শিকি পাৰিবে যদি